So it's a little bit of a change of scenery today. Believe it or not, I'm actually in Texas, which is not only a change of scene, but a change of country. But what hasn't changed at all is the fact that it's been raining. I can't believe I've come all the way to Texas and it's been pouring with rain all day. But now that it's finally stopped, I'm actually here to go and train a donkey. And this donkey needs to learn to lead so I can bring it into the barn and treat its sore foot. So I'm gonna go find this donkey. It's named Chloe, just like me. I'm gonna try and get a halter on it and see if I can get it into the barn. Just another day of training wild horses, except this time they eat or instead of neigh.